Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung are two famous Korean celebrities, but it is unknown whether they are friends with each other. Despite their great acting skills and their roles in drama series, there is no clear answer to this question. As celebrities, their public image is something to be taken into account when discussing their relationship. Fans and viewers have no way to know whether they are close to each other in private or not. Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung met at a photo shoot and have since then been seen interacting with each other at various events. They often joke around with each other and the fans seem to be enjoying their interactions. Despite their appearances in public, nothing has been said from either of them about a possible friendship. Some people believe that they are close friends due to how natural and comfortable their interactions seem to be. Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung were also seen in the same pictures accompanied by other celebrities, which may suggest more than a working relationship. While there has been no official confirmation, the chemistry between the two is undeniable and regarded as one of the friendliest amongst celebrities. Both Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung have a strong presence in the entertainment industry and could seek each other's company for support. Many fans and viewers have praised their interactions for being entertaining and lighthearted, possibly hinting at a close-knit relationship. Despite this, the two celebrities have kept their friendship a secret and it cannot be determined with certainty if they have become close friends. It is possible that the two actors are more than co-workers, as their positive interactions have created speculation in both the public and the entertainment industry. As the two famous Korean stars, Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung remain popular in the public with their wonderful acts and charming personalities. So fans can only speculate whether these two friends are true or not. It may take some time before an official confirmation is made about Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung's friendship, but in the meantime, fans can continue to enjoy the chemistry these two stars share. As long as the viewers keep getting entertained by their interactions, fans have more than enough reason to believe that Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung have become friends. Even if it is not known with certainty, many people think that these two actors have developed a close relationship. Their close and friendly banter on various television shows and social media interactions only confirm this hypothesis. Fans have noticed the special bond that these two actors share while on screen, which leads to the conclusion that they are more than just co-stars. Moreover, the two celebrities spend a reasonable amount of time together, which is why many people believe that they are good friends. From the outside, it cannot be determined whether Park Seo-joon and Kim Tae-hyung are in fact close friends, but the indications are there that they have become at least good acquaintances. Whatever the reason might be, fans can be certain that the two stars share a friendly and close relationship. Even though not much is known about their relationship, it can be assumed that the two definitely have a strong bond,